You know, last week, I made it pretty clear that I don't fear you.
Jey Uso received his orders from Reigns. And Owens able to deliver a stunner.
Are you watching, Roman?
I fear no one.
Including you. Since you didn't come to me last week, I'll just come to you now, and we could settle this right now.
We run this show. You know we accept. Easy.
We do not fear anyone. The head of the table accepts.
I had to accept the challenge, Juice. My bad. I probably overstepped this time again.
Hey, nobody's perfect, all right? Just remember, there's consequences for everything that we do. I love you.
Jey's starting to realize exactly what the consequences are. Jey Uso's got to go this one alone. Jey realizing help has arrived. The Universal Champion in the corner. Will this spark new confidence in Uso? No, though. A step up in Zagiri. But a Superman punch to Otis. A second in assault with the steel steps. Kevin Owens at a distinct disadvantage. Otis taken to the locker room. Oh! The Universal Champion clearly not pleased with his cousin. Kevin Owens dropping Roman Reigns off the apron. Stunner to Jey Uso for the win. Roman Reigns breaking things up. And the official's going to call for the bell, but Roman Reigns doesn't give a damn. Roman Reigns with a guillotine. KO may be out.
Get some chairs.
Are you ready?